Neonatal nurse practitioners are a critical part of the management team that takes care of neonatal patients so that any baby that delivers or gets into trouble either in the ED, the emergency room, or in the full-term nursery, we would be the expert that would be called upon.
I chose the University of Maryland School of Nursing because it's highly ranked within the United States. I think the program provides their students with the best opportunity to learn and grow and be the best advanced practitioners that we can be.
We are the only institution in the state that has a DNP program.
I was excited that it was a hybrid program, so because I was trying to balance work, at least for the first year, and my family and school, it was going to be a lot, so that helped out. I was a little bit nervous that it was going to feel sort of solitary and I wouldn't feel supported because of those online courses, but that wasn't the case at all.
There's also a great amount of respect between the students and the faculty, and you definitely see that on a day-to-day basis, especially when we're getting instructed or during simulation.
The faculty was always readily available. Their response time was amazing. The simulation experiences evolved really from the beginning to the end. The way they set them up, they make you feel really safe starting out, so it's easy to admit when you don't know something or when you don't understand something.
The NNP program here is very vital to help funnel NNP students into the NNP role in various institutions within the state and within the region. Each institution has about 4 empty slots, and the estimate is that it's going to take about 10 years to meet the needs to fill those empty slots.
It's a great place for students to grow and learn, and we are provided with the best opportunity to be advanced practitioners in the real world.